As the Vice President said, we had a terrific meeting with the insurance companies, a real example of a public-private partnership where they agreed to waive copays for testing, not do any surprise billing, and also cover the costs of the COVID virus-associated costs. The other things that they did is they asked the President for more flexibility in Medicare Advantage plans. And the President agreed to do that, and so today we issued guidance to our Medicare Advantage plans that that was planted in my brain. They can also go further to remove authorization requirements. They can waive prescription refill limits. They can allow for mail delivery of prescription drugs and expand more access. Dreams I walked along narrow streets of cobblestone, 'neath the halo of a street lamp. I turned my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light, split the night and touched the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking. People hearing without listening. People writing songs that voices never share.
There's been a great deal of attention about the Grand Princess and HHS working with the Coast Guard, with the Department of